When I was 8 years old, my father talked to me about drugs. He put all the drugs in front of me, and he teach me how to recognize every one of them. He told me what happened if I abuse every kind of them. And he told me, if you ever want to try, you come and we will try together. After that, I felt that there was legalization for me. So I didn't feel curious and I never tried.
So you never tried?
No, until I was 28 years old, I tried marijuana. That's it.
Did he try himself? Do you think he used it?
Yeah, he told me that he tried all of them, but not heroin. And he told me that he always liked the marijuana, but nothing more. He teach me that cocaine was a poison to sell and not to take it. Thank you.